Rheumatoid arthritis affects 1 to 2% of the population. We commonly see that in rheumatology clinics. It likes to bother the small joints like the fingers, toes, sometimes wrists and ankles. It can cause pain, swelling, and limited function. Thank you for choosing St. Peter's.